Tonight, I am making my second version of the 1932 Ford grill. This is radiator grill for 1932 Ford. This is 1/3 scale. This is the one I made earlier. As you can see by all my research here, I'm working on a 1933 version as well. This started out as a flat piece of steel, and I've got to hammer it out. The first thing I'm doing is rolling the edge here to give it some definition, and that's what we're going to do now. I'm going to go over to my old rolling machine and finish that section.